This is the Lord of Walking. Thank the gods for your sun power that you so conveniently just awakened. Otherwise, I might have froze to death a long time ago. Let's bring back any memories. You know, of you and me. Off on an adventure to kill something. Kind of reminds me of how we met, my love. First laid my eyes on you, I knew that you were something special, but I didn't know, I mean I couldn't have known, no one could have, that we would have gone near. I mean, I'm comfortable around. Comfortable than I've been with anyone. With you by my side, I fear no better. You know? I know that we're hiking up this here mountain so that we can fight and kill a vampire. Anxious, to be sure. But honestly, I'm okay. Totally and completely okay. Come on then, we're almost there. We've only got a little bit to go. What do you mean? I understand that you're tired, but we can't just turn back now. Well, because we... I know that there was a shelter back there, but if we press onward, we'll get there sooner, and the sooner we get there, the sooner I get to plunge my axe into that vampire's skull. And finally end that dark chapter of my life. Come on, you'll be fine. Love, listen to me. We'll be fine. Now come on, let's press on. Just a bit further. Whoa, whoa! No! Are you all right? I'm so sorry. I should have known. I should have stopped. We should go back. We should rest. It wouldn't do to come upon our enemy tired anyway. I'm so, so sorry. You almost fell because of me. Of course I'm going to be upset. too kind. There's too much goodness in your heart. You shouldn't forgive me. But I'm so grateful. Now come on, let's go back to the other shelter. You just want to lay here for a moment. Now I can't say as I blame you. Alright, relax. Rest with me. We'll just catch our breath. And then we'll head back. The castle will still be there tomorrow. I'm so, so sorry. I know you've forgiven me. Yes. I remember. When we were wed, I said that I would care for you. No matter what. And I'm not about to stop caring for you. Just because I've made a slip up. I won't forget. Do you remember? When we made bread together. That's one of my favorite memories. Because I wasn't fighting. And it was the first time in my life that I wasn't fighting, and I was still. Never mind. Still rewarded. I was rewarded with your presence, with your kindness, and with your love. And while I would gladly fight for them again and again and again, without fighting was an unusual experience for me, to say the least. I'm just not used to it, that's all. Feeling better. Come on, let me carry you back to the shelter. We'll hide from the wind and the snow.